help this nation from this path we're on. For it be much taste to my eyes. Oh Father, we need your healing in the hearts of man. We have lost our way in fulfilling your plan. We moved away from love thy neighbor, now is hate thy brother. Some might regard this as self-righteous indignation. We've moved away from your teaching and lost that loving feeling. So just like Cain, we're ready to strike him down. So now it's time to turn away. It is time to walk away and change our direction. Change our direction. So now let us genuflect to show that we have regrets. For it will be your saving grace. Saving grace is peace of mind. Saving grace is joy divine. Saving grace, our nation pride. Break those chains and take a stride. Not everyone will be in sync with harmony. So we must be tolerant of our idiosyncrasies. So now take your neighbor's hand. Come on, everybody stand and receive your saving grace. Oh yeah. When will we be awakened from this spell we are under? It's time we open our eyes. Can't you hear the trumpet sounding? Hear the battle cry? It's time to get up and stand in line. Now open up your hearts for receiving. It's time to count your blessings. For you to have made it this far. Now reach back for someone else. Put selfishness on the shelf. For we are to be your brother's keeper. It is time to change your way and do what the master said. We need salvation to heal this nation. So stretch out your hands today, for there is a better way. Don't refuse your saving grace. Oh yes, saving grace, peace of mind. Saving grace, joy divine. Saving grace, nation pride. Now break those chains and take a stride. But not everyone will be in sync with harmony. So we must be tolerant of our idiosyncrasies. So now take your neighbor's hand. Come on, everybody stand and receive your saving grace. Nation fighting nation, foolish provocation. The senseless taking of lives, egotistic maniac, disregarding humanity. They have no love of human dignity. Power hungry politicians don't care about human conditions. Only their own aspirations, pushing aside the people's will for that prize on top the hill. By claiming they love you still, we have to be vigilant and pray to God to give guidance to find a solution and grow this nation. It is up to you.